first look. We did our Go Naked campaign earlier today, which went really well. It's about empowering women and knowing that you don't have to have makeup on your face to be beautiful. So we stripped all of our makeup off and we did a shoot. We're doing another big shoot for our Go Naked campaign next month. And we just finished our sundress, and that's about being classy. You don't have to be overtly sexy to be beautiful. So it went really well, and I'm really excited about everything.
It's Desiree again, and we just finished up the sundress part of the Team Pretty shoot for today. First, we did the Go Naked, so stay flawless, stay beautiful, no makeup. And yeah, we just finished the sundress. I love my dress, I just bought it. Woo! And I got to put on my big hair, so I'm really excited about that. It's my first shoot with big hair, so happy dance.
Hi, my name's Mariel. I was a makeup artist today for the Team Pretty shoot. Right now we're outside on this beautiful breeze. She's nice, you know, background. And this is my first time doing it, and it was fun. You know, I felt real like connected with everybody here so far. Everybody made me feel comfortable, so thank you for that.
Hello, my name is Tiana Brown, and we are on set at the moment for a Team Pretty shoot. Go Naked and sundress shoot. It was awesome, had a great time. Was one of the makeup artists. Stop it. Was one of the makeup artists today. Always have a blast working with Jolene. She is an inspiration, and I really hope this campaign can definitely reach out to all women and help them realize their true potential in being Team Pretty.
Hello, my name is Bianca Ingram, and today I was shooting with Team Pretty doing our sun dress sizzling hot shoot. It was fabulous. We also did some of our Go Naked campaign. For the bold women out there, you don't need makeup because you're naturally beautiful. And it was fun. Exciting and fun. Part one, Team Pretty, check it out.
Hey guys, being too live from the Team Pretty shoot today. We did the Go Naked promotion where, you know, you come out and, you know, feel like yourself in the morning. Then we have a problem. We want girls to understand that your makeup is good and enhance you, but we also want to show your inner beauty and your beauty without makeup, for your beautiful either way. So Go Naked promotion went well. The other girls came out. Then they came out and did the sundress promotion, which went really well. They did it on the bridge out here in Philadelphia. It's a beautiful day. All the girls did really well, even the first timers, so it was a good thing. This our Team Pretty movement is going really well. We're doing really well. Tracks is really picking up. And just stay tuned. We got a lot more things coming in the next few months. So stay tuned, and it's going to really blow up.
Oh, my friend. I'm going to put a shirt on to see what's going on outside. Excuse me.
That was funny. All eyes on me when I walk in. No question, let this girl pretend. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. My walk, my talk, the way I trip. It's not my fault, so please don't trip. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Hey, now do the pretty girl.
Looking for me, you could catch me. Hot spot, cameras flashing. Betty turn his head.